1,300 hours in the UK, 1,500 hours in Central Europe. From Feature Story News in London, I'm Ollie Bax. Democrats accusing Republicans of secretly changing a memo that claims the FBI used its surveillance powers during an investigation into Russia's role in the 2016 U.S. election. California Congressman Adam Schiff claims the White House was sent a significantly different version of the memo from the one the House Intelligence Committee voted to make public. Kevin McAleese reports from Washington.
Mr. Schiff said it was deeply troubling. The White House reviewed a version of the memo that was never approved. Democrats argue the document is a GOP attempt to discredit the Bureau and the special counsel. Conservative Republicans say it shows that the investigation is clear to conspire. The White House is expected to release the full page this week. In a rare move, the FBI released a statement saying it has great concern about the content of the document, calling that omission fundamentally impacted its accuracy. Donald Trump, who's yet to read the document, is not on camera saying he was 100%
clear. 28 Russian athletes have been cleared of doping violations on appeal at the Court of Arbitration for Sport, a lifetime Olympic ban to be cancelled. As Russia's President Putin asked his government to organise an alternative sports competition to those athletes who are banned from this month's Winter Olympics in South Korea, and to the sustainable fashion industry.
President Putin said the alternative contest would be held, but he said the program would be the same as what was normally around two Olympic medalists. I think that in the building of the Olympics in South Korea this month, because of allegations of state-sponsored doping, which Russia has always denied. President Putin
Senate in Poland passed controversial legislation that would make it illegal to accuse Polish people of complicity in the Holocaust.
This is Stafford's World.